I'm a bit of a magnet for animals sometimes. Yes, I've just on my travels, this puppy came out of nowhere. It looks like she. I bet she's a she. Boy, he's a boy. Been thrown away. And just came running up to me, saying, hello, I love you. I just asked around, and I'm told that this puppy was just thrown away this morning. I'm going to have to scoop him up, I think, because he doesn't know what's going on. He's just freshly been thrown away. You poor little guy. You lucked out to enter the same place that I was at, though, didn't you? Let's get you to the vet. So I was wrong. She's actually a girl, of course. So off we go. Another dumped puppy on the way to the vet.
She was a really sweet puppy and as good as gold when I was driving her to the vet on my scooter. It was really sad that she'd been thrown away like that, but I was just happy that I was able to pick her up and take her to the vet.
Okay, I've just arrived at Sunset Vet again with the little puppy. Kinder's going to be safe now. Hopefully I'll be able to get you a home, little one.
Once in the vet, she was diagnosed with a fungal skin condition, which meant that her skin was going to get a lot worse before it got better. Anyway, I'd named her Inda, and her name would soon be changed to Honey Pie.
And then here's Inda, the puppy I rescued yesterday. She's already had a bath, I can tell. She looks like a different dog. She's must have been so dirty. But she's on 30 days of fungal medication for her skin there. Yes, you're next. So, Inda. Hey, Inda. Who's a cute little puppy? I'm a cute little puppy. A miracle just happened. Somebody contacted me saying that they'd love to adopt Hina. So, she is actually going to her new adoption home. Tomorrow! Are you going tomorrow? Yes! Yes!
Hello from Bali. I have a really exciting day today. I'm here to pick up Inda to take her to her brand new home. She's just been adopted, so I'm really excited.
Okay, so here she is, little Inda, eating my shoe. Do you love eating shoes? You love eating shoes, little one. You get a little waggy bum. I'm so happy. I'm taking her to a new home right now. Stay tuned. Hi, little one. Hi, little one. Are you safe now?
Finding great homes for animals I rescue is one of the most difficult things of doing all this. So I was really, really delighted to know that Inda, or Honey Pie, was going to go to a new home.
We're off. New home awaits!
The new home was with a friend of mine who has a really lovely house in the rice fields in Ubud. So we had to walk down this really long path, and Inda followed me all the way there. She was really just the cutest little puppy.
Let's go, little one. You can do it. Good girl. So this is where Inda is going to grow up, on this lovely rural bit of Bali. Come on, Inda, let's go. Checking out her new home for the first time.
So, oh my god!
This is Inda and her new mum, Linda.
Probably called Honey Pie.
Inda's going to be renamed Honey Pie now. But,
how sweet is she?
Yeah.
Oh my god, she's so sweet. Hey.
Honey Pie, or Inda. Adopted, giving her new adopter some kisses. You can do it. Honey Pie. Inda Honey Pie.
There's
wow. Inda Honey Pie. You got a cigar? Have you got a cigar? It's not a cigar. Disclaimer, this is one of those things that you use to make like meditative bowl sounds.
Yeah, like it's a bit...
Like a
yeah,
brrrr.
She's adorable. Look at this.
So strong and mighty. All right, I'm going to leave you to your new Your new home. Are you happy?
Maybe she'll break down if you leave.
She'll be alright. Won't you? You'll be okay. Yes.
But can you guess who I'm going to see next?
That's right, you guessed it. I'm here to see Honey Pie, formerly named Inda. She still remembers me, but she's got a fungal skin problem. So, as you can see, her fur is 10 times worse than it was when she was rescued. That's what happens with fungal problems. They get worse before they get better. So, lucky for me, I've got some medicated shampoo over here.
In order to fix Honey Pie's fungal skin condition, we had to give her a medicated wash once a week, which would slowly kill all the fungal spores, and hopefully her fur would completely grow back.
Honey Pie has just had her medicated wash. She's not too impressed with it. But we need to fix her skin, and this is what it takes, eh, Honey Pie?
Did you not enjoy your bath? I've got to leave, no scratching. I've got to leave it on for another 5 minutes, and then we'll rinse you off. No licking either.
Yeah, things are looking up. I'm also on my way right now to go and see Honey Pie, or Inda, as she was called.
Honey Pie! Honey Pie! Yee! Honey Pie, look at your smile.
She likes the oils.
Oh, right in the nose.
When I get ever
sick. Oh, no.
As Honey Pie grew up, her skin got much better. And of course, she was the love of the life of Linda and Gary, her adopters. It was a really horrible start for Honey Pie, but one of the things that I always try and remember is if we can help them and try and show them a little bit of love, you'll get all that love back and then some. I'm really happy because she's been able to live now the best life. I'm really grateful to everybody who supports my little mission here in Bali, because without you, I wouldn't be able to help any of these animals. Thank you so much.
Honey Pie. Long time no see, Honey Pie. Hey? Oh! Ow! That hurts! That was painful. How are you doing? Honey Pie. Bye then.
Thank you very much for watching my video on Honey Pie. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to see any more videos, feel free to have a look at the rest of the YouTube channel. And thank you very much for liking and subscribing.